world, and welcome back to Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. We are having fun. I was building things. Oh yeah, I just built this awesome thing, hadn't I? Oh, I really want to go on that. That's just my kind of ride. I'm not the biggest roller coaster fan, but this would be my favourite section of the park. It's just beautiful, and you get gold balloons, and oh, it's so cool. So it's going to pour down, and everyone will need an umbrella. Hope you've all got umbrellas. We're gonna do stuff today. I keep saying we're gonna pay off the loan. I don't think we're gonna make 30 grand today, but we can give it a go, can't we? We all need something to aim for. We should probably build a new ride at some point as well. Oh, there we go. And we're under 30k for the first time in forever. Woohoo! And here comes the rain. We're gonna get wet. Right. So we're developing. We should think of something to do, shouldn't we? I mean, there's all this space here. There's technically a lot of space there as well. And here. That's true. If I want a bit of symmetry, I should probably extend in this direction. It'd be easier if I zoom out. That's not zooming out. That's not zooming out as far. That's rotating around. I can't tell the difference between rotating and zooming. How cool am I? Right, one, two, no money. No money! Why have I got no money? Where's all the money gone? Where's all the money gone? That's a question I ask myself often enough. Where's all the fucking money gone? Well, it's in this here drink of iron brew. Ooh. That's like one supermarket's own iron brew, and I have to be honest, it's better than the real thing. Please don't tell the Scottish I said that, though. Might upset them. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then there. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There, yeah, that's right. Yeah, I'm worried that I'm screwing up, but who isn't, I guess? Right, look, there's nothing down here, and still they're already walking down there. People are not that energetic. People are lazy. You know, you build a new path, they won't go down it unless they've got reason to. This game is so unrealistic. Although, I have to be honest, an isometric view on life would sometimes be very useful. Oh, look, the sun's come out. It stopped raining. Put your umbrellas away. Umbrellas? Umbrellas. Wow. Cross between the word of umbrella and brolly. Umbrolly. Is that a word? Feels like it should be a word. If it's not a word, why isn't it a word? Why is umbrolly not a word? 1, 2, 3, 4... 5. Yeah, 5. I knew it was 5. I knew I was right. I mean, I always know. I know I'm always right. I always know I'm right. Wait, no, what do I mean? I don't know. We'll just assume that I'm occasionally right, and we'll leave it at that. Oh, no money! Where the feckin' feck's all the money gone? Advertising campaign less than another 4 weeks. Right, more people, come in! Come in, come in, come in, come in. Come in, yeah, come in and spend all your money, Brian N. Brian N. I wonder what the N stands for. Brian Nugget! There we go. Now he's got a proper name. I don't know why Nugget. It's the first N word that came to mind. You gotta be careful which N word you use as well, that can land you in some serious shit. Let's not go down that route. Right, so that's like a medieval. No, not medieval. Can't tell the difference between medieval and Roman, so Alien is shooting. Well, I probably been shooting anyway, but shoot me! Shoot me in the cranium, right? And we can link these up, can't we? That'd be interesting. I do like a good grid pattern, so obviously if I went somewhere like New York, I'd fall in love with the place. Just for the awesome grid pattern. I often forget about the little rides we've got like this. What on earth is that about? That ain't right. That is not right at all. Right, I never would have noticed that. Right, what colour was it? It was purple? Yep, and white. Purple and white. Right, you need to go there, if you would, and you need to go there. There we are. Get rid of them, and I think we need a wall. I think we need a wall. Right. Why did no one tell me there was a gap there? We get rained on. You get rained on? What the fuck am I saying? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There we go. Right. There. Oh, fucking money. Why is money always my biggest problem? Always. Doesn't matter what game I'm playing, money is always the issue. Well. Ooh, that's tangy. I'll share some with you, but I don't think you guys can reach from where you are. Wow. Why is this still so popular? Oh, that one's empty. It's not as popular as it could have been. Right. Wow, that's popular. Nice. I should have probably made more stuff. Yeah, what's it called? Made the platform longer, because then I would have got more of these things. I mean, I can do that, I think. I don't know. We'll worry about that later on. I just like this, racing these things. I don't think I've ever been on one that's like a dual one that races. But I would totally go on both. So that'd be it, wouldn't it? I mean, if I was in a roller coaster based theme park, I don't know what I'm saying. If I was in a theme park, right, that had roller coasters that raced each other, I would go on each and every one that raced each other. I did this at Alton Towers, at Blackpool Pleasure Beach, where they've got the Grand National. And there's like four roller coasters side by side, and each one has like a horse running on it, and you race against people. And it costs money to go on these things, but one time when I was there, I went on each and every one. This isn't even a particularly remarkable roller coaster. It's just, I wanted to go on each and every one and see which one's faster. I mean, I could have probably just asked. Probably. Right, whilst we got over $1,000, let's continue building. So yeah, I wasted money on something like that. And, well, I suppose technically it's not wasting money if you're enjoying yourself, is it? No, it's not. It's not. See, I'm not as daft as I'm cabbage looking. There's not as daft as this cabbage looking. Yeah, that's a Yorkshire thing, don't we? Right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that works for me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 7. It should be 7. You people are letting the team down. Right. It's very musical. What colour do we like? I quite like. Maybe. Should we? I might do all of that in red instead of cobblestone, but I associate red with Romans only because of this game. Mostly I associate cobblestone because I grew up in a city that was built in Roman times, which is nice. Right, I need to move that back, don't I? Right, where are you? You'd be there, wouldn't you? Yes, you would, right. Get rid of that, and move it to... If I do that, it's going to be on stilts. So I need to do some landscaping as well. Oh, look, he's gone to all the trouble of mowing it for me. Oh, I'm going to ruin things. I'm sorry, Ouija, or whoever did it, or whatever did it, or why, or when, or where, or what. I don't know what I'm saying. That should be clearly, abundantly clear by now that I haven't got a clue what I'm doing. Right, let's build Roman stuff. There we are, that's more like it. Okay, and see-through rides if you would, please. I need to see what I'm doing, probably. Don't think it'll make much... Oh, my God. Don't think it'd make much difference. Clear you out. Clear you out. Phew, I was worried I was going to click on the roof there. Right, and rotate. Yeah. Okay. We're still taking money. We're not doing too bad. I mean, we didn't make money in March, but we're making money in April. And we've got 1 week remaining, so I might have to take out another loan to finish that off, but it is what it is. I stood all I can stand. No, I've took all I can... No, I don't know. What was it Popeye says? Popeye says something. I know that much. Right, I've stood all I can stand and I can't stand no more or something like that. I can't remember. It's been that long since I watched Popeye. God, that was a cartoon I grew up on and I cannot even remember his simple little sayings. I mean, one of my favourite little VCR things was a Popeye VCR. Oh, it was so awesome. And there's one where they ran the marathon and Bluto just kept cheating and, you know, he would have won. I mean, he would have eventually got caught out for cheating, but, you know, cheating's just a clever way of doing things. I don't think cheating in itself is inherently bad. I mean, anyone can come up with a more inventive solution than the one that's actually done. But I mean, I understand why sports has set rules and stuff. But if you're doing something in real life, right? If you're... I mean, you're not allowed to cheat in exams or stuff. But say you're doing something at work, right? And you cheat by looking it up online, rather than just trying to do it all from memory like you would in an exam. Surely that's a more applicable real-world situation. In which case, cheating isn't bad because it's made you more productive because you've got more done in a shorter period of time. Do you see why cheating isn't always a bad thing? It makes no sense. This is why I don't understand standardised testing. I mean, it should be checking not whether or not you remember something, it should be checking whether or not you know how to do something. Excuse me. To my mind, the methodology is more important than simply knowing a thing. Understanding the nature of it and how it works. And I'm just rambling on now. Let's go back to building things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There it be. And we've got no money. Why have we got no money? Right, we should... Advertising campaign should have finished by now as well. Yeah, we definitely need to take out some money for the advertising campaign. We're back up above 30 grand. Shit. Right, there you go. Boosh. We'll get that paid back, don't worry. Not that I think you're going to worry, but you know what I mean. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, there we go. How cool are we? On a scale of 1 to potato, I'd say we're somewhere around potato. Right, we can make the rides visible again. There we go. Yay! And I should probably get someone on here cleaning up, maybe? I don't know. I think it'd help, wouldn't it? We'll get some new handymen. Oh, let's get some handymen. Right, clean! Clean for me, handyman. And another one. These people are expensive. Look at that, £50 per month. Whew. I don't think that's a realistic wage, to be honest. Could you live on £50 per month? I couldn't. Nope, definitely not. Right. Good gravy, that's a big area. Okay. We are going to extend this handyman's area up to there, just so he can help out. Oops, I didn't mean to close that one. One more handyman if you would. And I've just increased my monthly bills by a quite no small margin. But you know, we'll make do. Right. There we are. So what are our monthly wages? Our monthly wage packet is... Wow. 4 grand. Man. Mind you, staff need paying. You know, it's only fair, they do work. Let's just get some bins placed, shall we? That should save us a bit of trouble in the long run. Right, so... Bench... Bin? Bench, bin? Bin, bin? Bin, bin? Bin, bin, bin? Bin, bin, bin? Bin, bin, bin? Nope, no, that's wrong. Bin? And a bin, a bin, a bin? Give me bin, give me bin, give me bin, bin. Oh, can't see a thing. Cannot see a thing. Right, bin and bin. There we go. How awesome are we? Right, we're also going to need seats, so we'll do them while we're here. That's a seat, that's a seat, that's a seat. Plant your ass here, people. I mean, if I had a bench, that's what it'd say on it. Plant your ass here, people. Right. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I placed one in the wrong place. The world is going to end. I screwed up. We're all doomed. Oh, do you ever watch Dad's Army? It's a bit of a British comedy thing, and I don't think you're all British, but Dad's Army, oh, it was hilarious. Don't panic! We're all doomed! Can't do a Scottish accent. Probably because I'm not Scottish. That'd explain it. Although, to be honest, whatever I did, it could not be as bad as Mel Gibson's Scottish accent in... what was that shitty film called? Braveheart, that's the one. Yeah. Oh, God, that was awful, wasn't it? Not the film. The film was alright. It was a brutal massacre of history, but it was an alright to watch, you know, for what it was. But God, his accent. It made me want to kill things, and frankly, he's fortunate that I've got a certain amount of self-control in that regard. It's just the worst Scottish accent I've ever heard. Nope, shit. Replaced a bench with a light. That'd be uncomfortable, wouldn't it? If I was sitting on that bench and suddenly it's a light, I'd be like, ow. Ow, my bum. Ow, my bum. Right, suppose we need a ride. Let's put a ride in. Let's put a ride in. What don't we have out of these? Do we have one of them? I don't think... Did we have one of them? Did we have an Enterprise? I think we did. No, let's put the park the right way around. It'd be good, that one, if you could just rotate your park. That's a pirate ship. How do we not have an Enterprise? Seriously, this is like one of the most awesome rides ever made. I mean, I like going on it. God, they had one at Alton Towers, and I just spent hours on it. It was just great fun. It was a great fun. Right, can't place it there. How about here? Think that'd be a good place to place it? This is as good a place as any, isn't it? Right, exit can be... I'd like to place it there, but I'm going to place it here. Actually, no, I'm going to place it there. And then the entrance can be here. What do we need? What do we need? Right, I like that. That'll be it. That'll do. Oh, excuse me. See, I want the queues to be long enough for lots of people to queue for the ride, but I don't want them to be so long that people end up stuck in the queue forever and ever. Right, what options have we got? We have got rotation mode. That's right, number of rotations. 10 is a nice round number. Let's test it, shall we? It's not going to be called Enterprise 1. Definitely not going to be called Enterprise 1, because that's lame, that name. Okay. Wow, look at it go. This is why I like this ride. It goes all the way up and you go almost upside down. It's just centrifugal force keeps you in place. Right, that's what I was after. That was if I click on the thing I was after. Right, where were we? There we are. Boosh, and boop, and boop, and boop. Right. Open it up. No, that's closed. That's open. There we go. Right, what colour scheme do we want? I want to stick with, like, the rope. That's castle. That's castle. Okay, classical, that's what I wanted. Right, and I mean that makes these colours make sense. Maybe that. Yeah, that's right, that's sticking with the Roman thing, isn't it? Enterprise 1. That's a shitty name. Here's a better one. Spinini Roman. Roman? What? Roman. Roman ride. There we are. Spinini Roman ride. That'll do. You don't get an unride photo, and it's free to get on, which is nice. Right, oh no, I needed that. Swell, what are you playing at? You need it open? You need it open. Right, let's just do this. Let's place some pillars. What are they called? I forgot what these pillar things are called. Roman column wall, that's it. See, I forgot what it's called, but it says on the thing, you know, there's like a conveniently located description of what it actually is. It helps if I place it in the right place as well. There we go, right. Let's just... Did that ruin your view of the ride? Not that I think anyone's queuing just to enjoy the view of the ride. I mean, that'd be dumb, wouldn't it? Why would you queue just to enjoy the view of the ride when you can queue to go on the ride? There, that makes more fun. Right. Yeah. Keeps thinking I want it to be underground. Right, yeah, that's good. That works for me. That's a definite Roman theme to it. I think that's a shit name, so we'll stick with it. That's the way it works in this park. The name is shite, so we'll stick with it. If it looks awful, if it sounds crap, if it seems like a bad idea, go for it. We want it. I'm doing well for a number of guests in the park, I'll tell you that much. Right, we're going to need a new mechanic. And we're going to have him guard this with your life. Just everything, just cover it all. Right, and we're going to call him Mel. It's him, Mel Gibson. I deem you fit to fix my rides. Yeah, Pratt. I don't know why I just spun for 360. Right, I'm going to put some stuff here because all the cool kids are doing it. Oh, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. There we go. Right, and... Oh, for God's sake. Sval, you're a Muppet. Right, question is, which Muppet? I've always viewed myself as more of a Fuzzywig than anything else. I'm definitely not a Kermit. I'm the wrong colour. But I'm also not a bear, so that's interesting. It's confusing. It is confusing. Wow. A lot of people come down here all of a sudden. Bog. There you go. Why are you all coming down here? What did I do to deserve this? Ooh, that's a point. We had that that sells balloons and a... Oh no, that's umbrellas. Do we have a balloon shop? Yeah, we have a blue balloon shop, don't we? Right. I suppose we could focus on some theming, maybe? What do you reckon? That's a nice wall, but it's, I don't know how... I mean, that's going to look awful, isn't it? You want a fence. Do we have any fences that look Roman? Wow, purple. That is not the colour we want that. There we go. That'll do. Okay. None of these fences look overly Roman in nature. So I guess we'll just stick with what we were good at. Maybe not. I mean, they're putting no fences around these ones. There's definitely no theme here. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Let's just put some Roman miscellaneous items around. Put some foliages in as well. Yay! There we go. Oh, no, that's not what we want. There we go, that'll do. Right, what's this? Plinth. What can you put on a plinth? Huh. Intriguing. Can I put that on it? Ooh, yeah, I can. Look, I can put a fountain on a plinth. Oh, I've got no fucking money. Why have I got no money? Where's the money gone? I keep wasting it all, that's where it's gone. 1 week remaining on the advertising. I should have saved some money up for more advertising. Yeah, it's not bad. Oh, yeah. You ever seen a fountain on a plinth? Well, you have now. Right, let's put some garden down here. What flowers do we like? I quite like that. But I'm going to go with this instead. There we are. No particular reason, just because I can. Right, are you set up to water the flowers? Yes, but you're not set up to mow the grass. But that's fine, because there's no grass here to mow. Okay, and the advertising campaign is going to come to an end soon. I might have to take out another loan. We're going in the wrong direction, people. We're doing it wrong. And that's losing us money. Been 8 guests have used it. Well, that's just rude. Give me more money. Give me all of your money. Is there a cash point there? I can't tell, because technically a cash point is a ride. No, there's no cash point there. Okay, there's one there, though. That's been used over 1,000 times. Well, alright. Yeah, there's one there as well. Which has been used a few hundred times. There you go. How can you only be 70% satisfied with a cash point? Either it works or it doesn't. In which case, your options are 100% satisfied because you get your money out, or 0% satisfied because you can't. No thoughts on this either. No thoughts on this particular ride. How do you get an approval rate of 70% on a cash machine? What? That makes no sense. That makes no sense whatsoever. I am confused. Nothing new there, but I'm definitely confused. Right, there we go. Advertising campaign for the park. Throw money at it. There we are. If we'll be able to repair that at some point. I mean, we make a bit of money. I'm not spending it all on things. And this ride's insanely popular. Right, we have some money to spend on theming. So let's place a plinth there, 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 and there. And we will put some statues on it. Which way are you facing? I want you to be facing the path. There we go. Yeah! I didn't know the plinth was so useful. Right, and rotate the entire planet. There we are. That's what makes it so fascinating. You're rotating the world. There we are. There we are. That's beautiful, that is. Right, and... Just put them there. Nah, let's not. Let's just leave it like that for now. We'll come back to this later on. We want to make some profits. Yeah, money back. There we are. Another Roman ride is broken down. Not another Roman ride. Oh, God damn it. Which one's that? That's that one, isn't it? Why are you broke? Oh, you broke. Yay! Well done, man. Yeah. Safety cut out. Well, yeah. I cut out every now and then for safety reasons. Or naps, depending on what mood I'm in. You know, we all need to cut out for a nap every now and then. Just don't mind the snoring if I do it now. Need more money. Ooh, that really is a nice drink. Alright, so that was an expensive month. But that's about the value of my advertising campaign. Which is a month and a half long, so in theory we should make a bit of money, I think. Potentially, possibly. Maybe. Company's worth a lot of money. How is my... Oh, yeah, of course, I was going to say. How is the park worth more than the company that owns it? But then I've got a loan, haven't I? So that's tickling. My teeth in. Technically negative equity. I think that's the right phrase. I don't know. Right, let's hire a handyman to just mow the grass. Mow the grass. There you go. Spell it that way, because now he seems Dutch or something. I don't know. Okay. Get rid of all that junk, and then boom, boom, boom. Just keep everything around here looking pretty. Oh, it was already mine and I just interrupted him. There we go. So he'll make it look pretty around this ride, so that'll look like a mown lawn. And what's more Roman than a lawn? And all the other Roman things. That's a question. I wonder who invented the lawn. Who decided, right, some grass we're going to domesticate for food, because, you know, we need wheat, otherwise we'll never learn how to make bread. What's bread, you say? Well, I don't know, we haven't invented it yet. And then someone sat down and said, yes, but we need to keep this other type. And put it in front of houses and shit like that. Because it'll look really pretty. It'll look really pretty if we just have this grass and... Oh, well, should we let it grow nice and long? No, we've got to keep it ridiculously short. There's no way we can ever let it get more than an inch or two long. Like, well, my wife would say differently. But you know what we're talking about, yeah. It's... And the conversation probably didn't go anything like that. But yeah, what am I on about? This is why you shouldn't make videos when you're slightly ill. Yes, believe it or not, I am still slightly ill. I cough, I sneeze, and I'm a little bit woozy at times, but, you know. It's all good for a laugh. Oh, well. We're about, a £1 million up there, but no, we're a grand up, right? Advertising campaign still has 5 weeks to run. We're not researching anything, so at least we're not wasting money. Right. Weekly profit. Well, that's no good. Park value. Pretty much stable. Been negative for a long time now. Pretty much from the beginning. Okay. And how are we doing for guests? Yeah, we're alright. And reputation. Is that reputation? No, that's park rating. Yeah, we're alright. We're good. Let's see what most of the people are thinking. What are the people thinking? This park is really clean and tidy. I need to go to the bathroom. Well, go to the friggin' bathroom then. It's not like there isn't enough of them. I feel sick. I'm hungry. Where are people hungry? Where are you? How can you be hungry there? There's places here that sell food. I mean, admittedly, not a huge variety of food. So let's put in Fry's place. That's Fry's, isn't it? Yeah, we'll put some fries in here. Ooh, yeah, there we go. You can go there, right? Open up. Burger Bar 3. Fries are us. Hopefully someone will go there. I did open it, didn't I? Yeah, it helps when I open things, I've learned. Things function just so much better. And there's another fries stand up here. But you know, we're awesome, we're cool. We're good. I'm hip. We're with it. What's that say? Banner. That's good. It says, Roman themed adventure. It's good to know. I could do some more of them here, couldn't I? Right, let's wait till we've got some money. Oh, broke Ricochet. Ricochet, why are you broke? Why are you no work? Why are you buggered? What is wrong with you? Safety cut out. Well, alright. Escape hatchologist. Well, he's an expert. I would listen to what he has to say. He's clearly an expert in escape hatch and not Ricochet, so that's why he's fixing Ricochet. Gotta learn somehow. You know, gotta learn. It might be a steep learning curve and people might die, but in the end, if this guy hasn't qualified, it's worth it. Sometimes you have to make sacrifices. Probably, I'm told. Oh, there were people coming out and it broke. Well, that's unfortunate. What did he do? He just went down there, waved a hammer at it and said, "Do as you're told or I'll beat you." Oh, shit. Well, alright, Loopy-Loo crashed again. That's always a good sign. Congratulations, my, yeah. No. Let's, Oh, well, that's interesting. Close if you would, and why can I not? It's broken down and requires fixing. Well, I gathered that. Oh, good grief. Alright. We're gonna have to replace her, aren't we? I'm just devastated because this is like the third iteration of this ride. And frankly, that's devastating. Right, destroy Loopy-Loo. How much does Loopy-Loo cost? Oh God, I can't remember which one she is. Is she? I think she's that one. Is she? Loopy-Loo. Yes, there she is. And she costs 9,000. We're going in the wrong direction. But when we open her again, she will be insanely popular. Which is always nice, you know. Who doesn't want to be insanely popular? There we go. Okay, and test. Let's have you open. Let's have you inspected every 10 minutes, just in case, right? And we'll pay back some money. Yay! Go us, right? And let's just open it. There we go. So, granddaughter of Loopy-Loo died horribly. Great, granddaughter. Yeah, that's a mouthful. Have you got a ride called that? I don't know. It does wonders for our reputation, doesn't it? Look at that. It's beautiful. I mean, people are going to start leaving in droves. Where are you going? Not happy. Not happy. Well, screw you too then. Right, let's do an advertising campaign for Loopy-Loo. We can't. The best value park in the country. Why am I the best value park? I mean, I can't up that price anymore. Because if I do, people will stop being able to get in, and I'd rather get 60 quid per person than no money. Some people only come with 60 quid, and if you got to a theme park and they said, "Yes, however much money you've got in your pocket, plus 10 quid, you'd be upset, wouldn't you? It'd piss me off, and I'm very easy to anger, but yeah, it'd piss me off something rotten, and ooh, a balloon. Yay, so yeah, I can't believe Loopy-Loo died again. Mechanic guy that's supposed to be fixing this, he's useless. Useless! Doesn't bode well for our balance sheet either. Well, can't see anything there. We're good, we're hip, we're awesome. People are going to start coming in. How much money you got? 70! There's one with 70. How much you got? 90, wow. I guess getting richer. There we go, 60! Leon would be completely turned away. And that just wouldn't do. There you go, see? He spent 60 quid. 60 quid that wouldn't have been in my pocket. And that would be devastating to me. Oh, did you hear that? Oh God, my ribs just cracked. Oh, I think one of them's sticking out. Get back in there. Right, there we go. All better now. And yeah, look, the queue's gonna get big. Has it even been rated yet? Ooh, it has, like, you are fairly nauseated. Well, that's my kind of rating. You know, people look at me and go, "Yes, I give you a 7 out of 10 for nausea rating." I'm like, yay, I've achieved something. And there we go, money. It's a good excuse to build a new roller coaster. You know, that will get more people in the park, as you're seeing. I mean, it's not just advertising. This is because people want to come onto this new ride. Can't say I blame them. I'd want to go on a new ride as well. I'd be like, yeah, the old one was shit and it crashed. But come on, the new one. Come on, it whilst it's new. Before it kills more people later on in its life. Man. Should be a feature in this game where once a ride gets below a certain level of reliability, it notifies you. And you're like, yeah, this ride is so shit now, you need to replace it or people are going to die. Then things like that wouldn't happen. And frankly, I think that'd be awesome. Right, what are the settings on this? Maximum waiting time. Nope. We're going to up that to 10. There we go. So you can wait for up to 10 seconds to be filled. If I wait for it to be completely filled, it won't work. It'll, yeah. Yeah, there's an end to that sentence somewhere. In this sentence, whatever way you like. There's stuff will happen. Things will. Yeah. I know. I think I'm a moron too. Right, we were gonna build some signage, weren't we? We were gonna build some of this. Right, put it that way. Boosh, 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 boosh. Awesome. And did I have that saved? Yeah, Roman themed adventure. And oh no. Roman themed adventure. Yeah, there we go. Roman-themed adventure. Come and have some Roman-themed adventure in the Roman-themed adventure area. Yay, he's making money! Right, advertising campaign for a particular ride. Loopy-loo! Great-granddaughter of Loopy-loo! Oh, I got no friggin' money. I had money, where'd it go? Damn it. Grog Grammit or something, I don't know. Oh, we're up, we're making money. We're in the black. Better being in the red. There we go. Runaway mine train, blue has broken down. That is unfortunate. Because now they're not racing each other. And that sucks butt. Oh, this is the first thing that came to mind. Sval thinks about sucking butt, what? No. That's just the first thing that came into my head. Pop your friggin' guts. See, that's the trouble with gold line balloons, you see, that much more resilient. Who lives in a house like this? Well, no one. That's abandoned. Yay, burgers! Ooh, that's making a lot of money. I like burger stands that make a lot of money. Is this fries stall making money? Yes, it's making me money. You people are making me rich. That makes you awesome. And is this one making money? Are you turning a profit? Yes! £7 total profit. That is awesome. Everything is awesome. Whoa, what is going on here? Sweet Jeebus, that's going to get some complaints about overcrowding. It must do. No. Oh, there we are. Yep, there we go, I knew it. Overcrowded. Right, let's start an advertising campaign for the park. 2 weeks will do to start with. An advertising campaign for a particular ride. Great-granddaughter, and go. There we go. 2 weeks of advertising for each of those things should get enough people in. Hopefully then I'll have money for a more prolonged advertising campaign. Because you notice that when I started doing that, it really, really increased the amount of people that came into the park. I mean, that's obviously why you do marketing. And yeah, can you believe how quickly I'm talking and actually saying nothing of any relevance apart from talking about marketing? I mean, I know nothing about marketing in the real world. I'm not a marketing person. It's not my background. My background is unskilled labour. Which is odd. Have you ever noticed that when you get what's called an unskilled job, the first thing they do is train you? If it's unskilled, why do you need training? That's stupid. Yeah, it's just work requires no skills, but I'm going to give you the skills to do it. It's like, what? This makes no sense. You want me to be more qualified? Pay me more. Give me money. Give me all your money. I am worth at least £50 million an hour. And they'd be like, yeah, you're also deluded, get out. And I'd be like, yeah, damn right I'm deluded. If I wasn't deluded about how much I'm worth, who would be? Exactly. Right, moving swiftly on. Look at that, that's just teeming mass of people. Keep teeming people. Oh, chairs as well. There's a lot of butt-sittery. Yes, they're sitting on their butts. And that's now an actual term as well. For the past 3 seconds, that became officially entered into the English Oxford Dictionary. Oxford English. Some book somewhere has it written in it. There you go. And if there's one thing I've learned, it's that when it's in a book, it's true. Yeah, that's not how it works. But for the purposes of the joke, just not an agree. Yeah, I know. I think I'm a Muppet too. Dude, why aren't you mowing the lawn? Where's the lawn mowing guy? He's not going to be there. That's Spal's world. Right, not Ouija. Mow de grass? Why aren't you mowing de grass? That's more like it. See, I gave you a name applicable to your job, it'd be like someone calling me Zoo Guy. Zoo Food Guy. There you go. What happened here? What did I do? That looks shit, that's not symmetrical. I hate things that aren't symmetrical. Which is why I hate my own face. Let's do something. No, that's what we need, right. Advertising campaign is going for one more week. But look, we're making monies! We're going right back where we started at 30k, aren't we? God damn it. Ricochet! Stop breaking down, what's wrong with you? Safety cut out. Your brakes better still be working, because if there's a crash here, I'm going to scream at you. I'll be like, screw you fucking feck. There's money on it, rock, money on it, music on it, money, music. That's the same word almost, isn't it? They both begin with an M. Right. He has the money to start another advertising campaign, provided this one finishes before the end of the month. I think it might, because we're a fair way away. No, we're not, are we? Yeah, we are. We're just getting started on this month. Okay, that's awesome. Everything is awesome when you just started the month. Everything is awesome. Yeah. Ooh. Watched that film just the other day. Quite like the Lego movie. It's one of the better ones in the last few years. But a movie that I watched lately that is completely slipped under my radar. I only came across it by chance and then ended up watching it. It was Home. It's got... Oh, what's his name? The guy who does the voice of Sheldon Cooper in Big Bang Theory. He does the voice of this cute little alien. Oh, it's an awesome film. I just love it. I just want one of those. They're called the Boov, and I want a Boov. I want a Boov. Give me a Boov. Somebody buy me a Boov. There you go. Yeah, 5 weeks. Well, why not? We're advertising. Just a sustained, constant advertising campaign for the park. That'd be it. If I could just set it up to repeat it weekly. Well. That'd be too easy. What's reporting here? Well, this is a big open space and we've not done anything with it. So, let's have a look. Glass? Yeah, that'll do. We don't want that. We want red. Is that the kind of red we want? Yes, it is. Right, we were going to fill you. You'll be so full you won't know what hit you. Yeah. How terrible does that look? Glass roof. Well, I'm using it as flooring. I think it makes for good flooring. I mean, it's needlessly expensive because it's not really anything actually... Oh, come on. Not anything I actually need. Right, some gears. Let's have some fire, shall we? Yeah, there's a fire. Can I see through the scenery? Nope. No, I don't want to see through the scenery. Okay, is this going to just be easy to rotate it, isn't it? There we are. See, I missed one. And if I hadn't rotated, I would have never seen it. I figure, right, where's the glass gone? There it is. You can live there. There we go. Okay, and we need gears. Let's go for a darker red. I don't know why we need gears, but... How big is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we assume it's 6 by 6. We'll ignore this bit here. Because it's more than that. So 6 by 6. 1, 2, 3. So there. No, not enough cash. I haven't even got 20 quid to my name. That's so sad. So very sad. And I've managed to destroy this. I've ruined it. I'm a terrible person. Must have placed it on the wrong side. Okay. We need wall. That's what we need. We need wall. Come on. I'm not sure what's going on there. Come on, give me money. I can get in there. And that's what she said. Right, come on. Come on! Give me the cash. We're close. 140 odd to go. 120 odd. Perfect opportunity for some more drink. Well, that's tasty stuff. Unfortunately, now I have none left, so I'm gonna go cry. Right there, and... there, and... where is that? Oh, wow, it does it slanted. That's cool, I never knew that. See, I'm learning stuff about this game. There we are. Okay, no. Nope. No, that's not what I want either. Come on, you're doing it wrong. Alright, alright. What are you playing at? That'll do. There we are. Oh, come on. Why is there no money? Give me the money. Give me the money.
Give me your money.
There we are. Right, there's money, but I can't get there because that's there. Right, there we go. That's right, isn't it? Yeah, that's about the right size. Okay, and then if we put what this on the top, just because we can. Is that? Oh, god damn it. Sval, you numpty. All the trouble you went to get that right. And you can balls it up like that. Rotate it around. Maybe one more. Okay. There, that's good. That looks nice. That's fine. There we are. Okay, and then maybe an end one. We can do an end one. Yeah. I'll probably do. Let's put that on there. And then a thin one on top. There we go. That looks alright, doesn't it? Right, now we can put the gears on. Made that darker than I intended to. Let's make the gears black. I suppose it's more of a grey, but it'll do. 1, 2, 3. So it's going to be there. And there. And then there. And then there. Now, obviously, that wouldn't work. That just wouldn't work. Because aliens and stuff. So. That one there. Oh, that's no money. Right, well, that'll do. That looks kind of technological. Technological? Industrial, that's the word I'm looking for. Okay. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah. Let's get rid of that, and we will have more fire, because if there's one thing you need, it's more fire. You can never have too much fire, unless you're on fire. That's probably too much fire. Being on fire is probably too much fire. This is an official, the official stance of me. If you're on fire, you've got too much of it. Right, we need red again. There we are. We need to put you there. There we go. We now have fire in every corner, and we have some gears that are doing stuff, which is interesting. Yeah, I don't know. Should we extend this to here, just for the fun of it? I think that'd look pretty. Let's play with the theming a bit. I mean, there's no reason not to. Let's build a wall. There we are. Can't build this here, go-karts is in the way. Oh, pizza. Too much pizza. Hey, there we go. That looks alright, doesn't it? There we are. Okay, and then put this on top. That, to me, looks pretty and interesting, and these are all the wrong colour compared to this. Go-karts, you are the wrong colour. There we are, that's more like it. It's a deeper red, isn't it? Yeah, that works for me. Probably I could do it all the way to here. I'm not gonna. I mean, I could, but I'm not gonna, because that'd be stupid. Too much sense. Let's pay back some money, right? We're gonna be back at 30k before the end of this video. Determined. Or are we? Because that's 50 minutes. Alright, so much for that determination. We've done some stuff, we've added some theming, we added this awesome ride over here, wherever it is. There it is, yeah. The spinny Roman ride. I want to go on that. If I ever visit my park, which is totally, completely and utterly possible, I'm going to go there. But, yeah, well, those are not looking pretty. Before we go, whilst I remember, let's just hire a handyman to water this shit. Yeah. Don't need that. Is that got that covered? No, that should do it, right. Your sole job is watering the gardens. Just water them, dude. Just feed them, just keep them pretty. There we go. Looks so much prettier than that. Anyway, yeah, that'll do for now, guys. Tune in next time, see if anything interesting happens. I think this has been fascinating. I mean, I've made some adjustments, I've built some things, we've added some theming. We're on a roll, yeah, and we're back to 30k, just as I hoped, yay! So yeah, I'll stop delaying the inevitable. Thanks for watching, guys, see you next time, ta-ra! If you enjoy my efforts to be vaguely entertaining, you can now support me on Patreon. A dollar, a pound, a yen, a euro, whatever you've got, whatever you can spare, all helps. Over 1 million fed. Thank you for watching, and ta-ra.